You know, I've been on planes all day. Stop your fucking line, coach, you catching ass nigga. You know, motherfucking plane, nigga.
Oh, you going hard at TKO.
I've been on planes all day. Who be on planes all day? Like you get booked. Stop it, bro. You nigga be trying to make yourself look bigger. Y'all don't have to do that for me.
Man.
Y'all don't have to do that for me.
Something fucks you,
bro. Yeah, bro. I've been on planes all day. Gotta make.
God damn.
And I muted everybody because I want you to understand that this shit's not from everybody else.
Get in love for real.
Feel me? I'ma direct this shit.
Shit.
You pussy too. They gonna have this on motherfucking Charlie with the tape. Feel me? They gonna have it on now. I know they record. You hear me?
Seriously, you know.
But I want y'all to get this understood. It's not hating or jealousy because I respected you, nigga.
Well, see, y'all, I was got a layover. You never know. You know what I'm saying?
Y'all let a bitch divide and conquer real shit. I don't respect you, nigga. You called me on the phone the other day. Nigga, I'm on a panel with my family. Man, bro, you know I've been on planes all day. Stop your fucking line, coach, you catching ass nigga. You know, motherfucking plane, nigga. I've been on planes all day. Who be on planes all day? Like you get booked.
Man.
Stop it, bro. You nigga be trying to make yourself look bigger. Y'all don't have to do that for me. Y'all don't have to do that for me. I've been on, yeah, bro. I've been on plane. Stop it, bro. You nigga be trying to make yourself look bigger. Y'all don't have to do that for me. Y'all don't have to do that for me. I've been on, yeah, bro. I've been on planes all day. You gotta make yourself look big because he talking to him. See, that's when you know a nigga talking to a boss. Because these niggas be trying to make it like seem like it's something that it ain't. But I don't even be like that. Be like, yeah, man, you know, it's all love, dog. You know, I be playing my role, playing my part. You know what I'm saying?
So, LDJ.
Nigga, like, you know. But, bro, they liked you from, last time, bro. And bro, you know, bro, I want you to come back on now, bro. So you got your feelings over this bitch, nigga. That mean that bitch made decisions and talked to you tonight, thinking she gonna do something because I ate her ass up on the star list. And the nigga. Fuck all three of y'all motherfucking amigos, man. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Straight like that. What's ham?
Sir, you...
What's ham?
You can't be going out like this, man.
What's ham? New boss right. In town, nigga. And I ain't no bully. You nigga made me pull. Just like the police.
Man.
Don't let that go over your head, nigga.
Sound hurt.
Big thug. You need to go to jail for rape charges, nigga. Get my background on you niggas. Fuck y'all talking about me. I'm big gangster, nigga. In real life. In real life, nigga. You was a bitch, nigga. And we ain't gonna dig back deep. Cause I don't give a fuck about what you did, what you done. This is what you doing, nigga, what you did. You know what I'm saying? See, I ain't the type of nigga that gonna go back and be like, you did da 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 da. You feel me? Fuck all that.
Get out your feelings. Nope. Damn, I don't look.
I don't got no network. I don't let the people know what's going on with me. They don't know what's going on with me. See, y'all put the people in y'all business. I move like a motherfucking sneak, nigga. Same. Sweet ass nigga. You the type of nigga that wash nigga drawers in his toilet, nigga. Nigga, your eyes too cute, nigga. You heard me. Nigga, you lick your lips too much, nigga. You worry about your lips chopped or not, nigga. You know? Nigga, you cuter than your bitches, nigga. Or your sisters. You feel me? See, I'ma say the shit that motherfucker been wanting to say. What's down? Big gangster. Huh?
Something, baby. Look.
What's down?
So you gotta stop crying.
And by the way, I was ahead of you too today.
Feelings or something. Look, this shit crazy.
Y'all ain't doing it like that. If I did it like y'all do it all day, and I see y'all philosophy because I studied y'all. You know, one thing about me. Before I go to war, nigga, I study the enemy. You hear me? I study you niggas, man. Every nigga on this app, I have studied. You hear me? And y'all got to go with facts and not feelings, my nigga. You hear me? So y'all want a storyline, but I'm going to control the narrative about mine. You feel me? Y'all keep on doing what y'all doing. Nigga, get in line with the rest of these pussy-ass niggas. Nigga, you nigga hoes, nigga. You nigga ghetto twin.
This shit crazy.
Mama's hurting baby ass again, niggas, man. You know what I'm saying?
Earlier, went to sleep like an hour.
And like I say, we keep it on this here.
Man, this shit's crazy. Or we can put it on the camp.
It all depends on how you. You're not that bitch, you're not that nigga on this app. And if y'all let me, who supposed to be at the bottom of the barrel, be in front of you motherfuckers, you know, something ain't right with that picture.
So pretty,
so
yes.
Let me see. Y'all can see me if I'm back in picture.
Good looking, pretty girl. This shit don't make no sense. Grown men on this goddamn map. Get out y'all feelings. Y'all be in y'all motherfucking feelings, boy. I did. I just followed you back too. God damn. Y'all need to get out your... Turk, get out your goddamn feelings. It's gonna be all right. Get out your feelings. Just did. For sure. It is not that serious. Calm down. You know what I'm saying? Relax, gonna be okay. Everything gonna be okay. It's gonna be alright. Damn, boy. I don't even know what to say. You gotta make sure you coming through and supporting. Listen to Gucci talking to Turk against me. Gucci, yeah. Gucci funny as shit. Get out the goddamn feeling. This shit don't make no sense. He not in his feelings. They be trying shit on here when he really in his bag. Turk can be in his bag, but I don't know where this shit energy came from. Like, he going hard at TKO. Yeah. Like, I don't know where this energy coming from. Hope that shit went for a couple days ago, because they wasn't even talking about that shit no more. Like, I don't know what it is, kid. What up? Hey, car, post here. Finna go in. Talking about it's the Gucci. It's the Gucci ass. Hey, did you hear this shit?
Niggas, man.
This
you ain't Polly, nigga. You Molly, nigga. You dirty, and you got these bitches.
Who was talking about him today? I talked about him. I ain't really say nothing. I just said when it comes to the star list, you can't be worried about the star list. That's like having a top song on the billboards. When you got a, you know, when you look at the top song, you can't look at the billboards and say, okay, you know what? You can't determine that rapper's bag or what they getting on here or what that musician is making, if he got money or not, given the fact that you can have a number one song on the chart, and if you're only making like 9 cents a CD, you know what I'm saying, you're really not making nothing. It's the motherfuckers that's behind the scenes or the names that you don't see right there on the top billboard that be getting the paper. That's what I said. I did the perfect example. That's all. Ain't that the perfect example, y'all?
Hey, Brandon. Okay, so what happened? Because I came in the room. I'm saying I came in the room at the right time. I saw a comment that said, she said, well, talking to the person that made the comment.
I finally heard the video.
He was reading why he went to jail. Faye Garibani, who are you, his lawyer or something?
I finally heard the video. I'm like...
I'm saying, are you his lawyer or something? What's going on?
It ain't that serious.
But I'm saying, though, why is she questioning or speaking on anything that she has nothing to do with when it seemed like to me she trying to take sides or something? I'm confused. Like, do she even know what happened?
Play it. Okay, here we go. Let me see.
Oh.
This is taking shots. Wait, so what happened with TKO? Turk didn't do the drip idol.
TKO have whoever he want to have on his show.
Yeah, that's true. That's true. TKO do put whoever he want on there.
I mean, they are not permanent judges.
Sometimes he done had all the women up there. Sometimes he did it like that before.
Yeah, he switch it up a lot of times. So,
he's going hard at TKO. Oh, let me see. Hold up. Yeah, let me see. Give me first play.
No, you can't be mutual. You mean neutral?
You got me.
Okay, so here go here. Listen,
niggas, man, what's happening? You ain't piling, nigga. You mining, nigga. You dirty, and you got these.
I definitely got
trying to clean.
Listen to this. Hold on a second. He going hard at TKO.
Niggas, man. What's happening? You ain't piling, nigga. You miling, nigga. You dirty, and you
What's
got
up,
these
man?
Bitches trying to clean your motherfucking faggotness, nigga. I know all about that shit. You got these bitches on your side, nigga. These bitches don't rouse you. You ain't pimping, nigga. You simping, nigga. Stop playing.
I told you.
I know real polyester niggas, man. Nah. You a real polyester nigga. Fake ass, suede ass nigga. You know what I'm saying? But,
Turk, why you so mad, fam? What the hell going on? Like, I don't give a...
Brandon, I told you. Remember when we were all on the panel? Okay, he crowned TKO didn't crown a clown. No clown. Okay, so I told you when he was up here with you that night, the other night.
The night.
Go ahead.
Okay, so yeah. So remember when I told you and I told them as well that when he was up here on the panel with you and he was talking, but he was subliminally throwing shade, they thought he was talking about you. But I had to tell them he wasn't talking about you. He was talking about TKO. Like, I told y'all, see... bitch. I am the fucking GOAT. Like, for real. I called this shit. I told y'all he was talking about TKO. Okay? Why? I do not know. But he also shaded TKO on the show, Brandon, like I told you. And I figured he wasn't going to be back after that. Because TKO could feel it, but I guess he just kept it, you know, because the show or whatever. So, yeah, and I think it was because TKO said, okay, whatever he said about me, TKO made a statement and said, I ain't got nothing to do with that. TKO was like, I don't want to have nothing to do with none of that. And I think that's what he didn't like, the fact that TKO said that. So,
that's what led to all this. TKO
said that part right there. So, when he came over here to talk to you, and when he said what he said about the faggot, the gay stuff, and all of that, I knew he was talking about TKO. I told y'all that.
Hey, bro.
It's the new page,
hey, bro.
Right here.
Hey, bro,
get your audition. Hold on a second. We're going to get your audition. We got you.
No. Bama grown. No, listen. This happened before tonight. He said some. He talked about TKO without saying his name on Brandon Panel.
Let me play this. Let me finish playing this. Are you some cold shade?
Polyester niggas, man. Nah. You a real polyester nigga. Fake ass, suede ass nigga. You know what I'm saying? Put on. That's crazy. I gave this nigga plenty of props, right? And I say, nah, he ain't gonna go out like that. That nigga a real nigga. Like, I be giving nigga too much credit. You know what'll hurt my heart? And I don't think that nigga ever play no fuck ass shit. Cause that nigga Chase. I don't think, like.
Is your phone messed up? Hold on. Hold on a second. Sir, you gotta get out your feelings, fam. You need to holler at me. Oh, you connected to my iPods. Here you go. Okay. Where it go? Here we go. Okay.
Chase doing the whole shit with me. Chase was the only real nigga on this app I really fucked with. You hear me? The only one. But to go out like that, nigga, you a sucker, nigga. I got to stay sucker free in this box full of lollipops, man. You niggas bitches, nigga. This is my world now, nigga. You feel me? It's my world. You hear me? It's my world, nigga. You work for a nigga, nigga. You no fucking boss, nigga. The fake ass mink shit you wearing, boy. Who wear a fucking mink in the summer? Nigga, it's hot as a motherfucker. You got that fake ass shit on, nigga.
It's actually cold.
Shit fake, nigga. I know. Y'all do too much. See, the thing is, if you gonna wear fake jewelry, don't wear too much of it. Don't wear too much of it, nigga. See, y'all can fool these people. You can't fool me, though. You're another scamming ass nigga, but I didn't look at that like that. You know, but you want to be a rapper, too, so you feel me? You get in your feelings. You got in your feelings the other night, Lil B, too, when I put you in your place. Like, you know, but I don't care what they say. I had to correct you because I felt some type of way. You know, but I'm a gangster, so I kept it, like, real respectful. But now, it's fuck you, too. You feel me? And that's what it is. And it's whatever, nigga.
Man,
but one thing I'm not going to do, keep it on the internet. Y'all can say whatever you want to say about me. Just don't make it personal.
and make it personal. You can get your little, you can get that on. But don't say the wrong shit out your mouth, my nigga, because me, keep it cute or be on mute, my nigga.
What up, Tina Bean? All this over the drip
auto?
Wait, hold on. All this over the drip auto? This shit crazy.
And I muted everybody because I want you to understand that this shit's coming from me, not from everybody else. Feel me? Because I'm going to direct this shit. You pussy too. They're going to have his own motherfucking Charlie with the T. Feel me?
Charlie,
gonna have it on them. I know they record.
Oh, Brandon, he chasing clouds.
But I want y'all to get this
on. Why you act like you're not listening to me? Jealousy. Hell.
Huh?
Why you
act like you're
not listening to me? I keep telling you the man is chasing clouds.
I need to go to sleep.
Yeah, you do. Go to sleep.
I'm for real.
I'm telling you what's going on. All of this is for no reason. The man been doing a whole world press tour, they said, doing interviews and like, come on, like over what? I'm not even understanding what's going on.
Shit, hell if I know.
Like, come on, like this is for clout. This is for beans. Damn. Girl, shut the fuck up. Get your dumb ass up out of here. You know it's clout chasing when Baby Shark say something. And she's a clout chasing bitch. Say? Ashley said, she was like, hold on, wait a minute. Cause she was like, damn, how many tours you gonna do? How many interviews? Hold on, wait. Hold on. Okay, so she said that Turk and his wife gonna do an interview around the world and kind of slug them about being a gangster. And said, around the world, said they did one with Charlie, now Nunny, and that they shouldn't do one with Nunny because she lied about having cancer. And at some point, you can't be a gangster or some shit, she say. I don't care what you think, baby. It don't matter what you think. You didn't pay for it. You broke as fuck.
I just sent it to you, Ed.